good team, and I think, you know, if we lose a game, it's going to be an upset this year, and I'm not going to agree more.
I think there should be quite a few more wins to come, and it'll be a good year.
Thanks, Eli. Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all my London and Connors right there up on Broadway. Pull me back to that McDonald's, my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like the Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on.
Now 10-8, Will Frerking got a pitch he could handle and sent it over the wall at Itchy Jones Stadium. The three-run homer made it 13-8 Freeburg. The Midgets tacked on two more to make it a nine-run outburst and a 15-8 lead.
Final, Midgets 15, Bulldogs 8. Freeburg Midgets are your 2021 Class 2A Super Sectional Champions.
But the makeup of this team and scouting the other teams, this team has a true shot.
Well, I mean, honestly, I think it's championship of us. You know, so far, we've been.
And ground ball right side is through. Freeburg takes the lead. The throw to the plate is in time. He is out. They called interference, though. Game lead, couple of upsets today. And there's the stitch you were talking about.
There he is.
They're going to send the runner home. The throw on the way is in time. He is out. Hey, when it's your night, it's your night.
And that's kind of what happened to him there.
Ball's driven to left field on the run back. Montcalm. As they win the title, 12-0. For my partner, Lee Hall, for everybody at IHSA Baseball here at Illinois State, the great people at the facility, Chef Tech Productions, Dan Rito, Matt and Ryan, I'm Nathan Belibo. Thank you for joining us. Congrats to Freeburg, the 2A 2021 state champions. Mommy took a bus trip, now she got a bust out. Everybody ride her, just like a bus route. Hail Mary to the city, you're a virgin. And Jesus can't save you, life starts when the church in. Came here for school, graduated to the highlight. Ball players
here with Lane on, another player of the game.
Bergman, one of the players of the night.
Here with Lane on, the player of the game.
Here with Camden Casey, another player of the game. Here with Eli Hill, player of the game. How do you feel playing your last home game on the field?
I mean, we played at Price Bloomberg Field, and it was... It's pretty exciting.
Okay, baseball is chess, not checkers. So
on a win over Red Bud, 17-2 today. Went 3-for-3 with 2 triples and a home run. God, you suck.
Oh, nice. Question to ask you. How big is it?
Well, okay, it's actually
34 inches, two-piece.
34?
Yeah, 34, yeah. Okay. It's been working really well for me this season so far.
All right. Thanks, Colin.
Go Midgets.
5 away from the record in a single season for the Midgets. How are you able to steal so many bases, Eli?
Well, Cade, you see... I really just go out there, and when I get on first, I kind of just look at the catcher, and I just let it known that he's not good.
3 at the plate. Starting out the season pretty hot. Why do you think you're hitting so good right now?
Well, I don't know. I'm just feeling comfortable up there right now. Haven't hit this good since T-ball, which I don't know.
And we got Stitch with us here. How do you think we played today, Stitch?
Probably eat some good tequilas afterwards.
Alright.
Thanks, Eli. Word that it's Mexican Monday! Yeah! On Mexican Monday! Yeah!
Mexican Monday!
Yeah!
And it's also Mexican Monday! Yeah! Yeah!
What'd you have for breakfast today, Colin?
Well, kid, I had some pancakes.
Good. Nice, bad boy. He's leading the nation
Leading the nation in bats retrieved, one of the top bat boys in the nation. How do you do it so well?
Because everybody's so weird.
Because everybody's so weird. Thanks, Tyce.
In 9 seconds, how fast do you think you ran around the bases?
Oh, I'm going to be honest, there's a lot of milliseconds, honestly. Well, because of our sponsor, our new sponsor for this video, Big Caesar right here, cracked pepper flavor. I wanted to savor the taste of them, so it took me quite a while to run the bases there. Thank you.
Couldn't agree more. Thanks, Colin.
Does that one hurt a little bit?
No, and I mean, shut up, Powerade. It didn't hurt because of that.
That's all you did.
Body armor is so good.
And was it a bad day?
Head's about to hit the roof there. How did you get to be so dang tall?
Well, that's a great question as well. This is a great time to shout out our sponsor here. Body Armor is now out with our caffeine drink. I drank this every day when I was growing up. Go get them now at your local gas station before they sell out. Thank you.
Here with Cam Nicasey, another player of the game on Mexican Monday!
You were supposed to
play. God, no,
hey, last night's cane run really hit different. Let me tell you, that Kaniac combo.
Five innings, two hits, and one run. You think?
Fuck you, Stacy.
Well, here with Tino Borja, player of the game. He's a pitcher winning shit.
One more take.
Players of the game. Went 2 for 3 at the plate with a
single and home run.
Good job.
Here with the Austin Yorker, player of the game tonight.
Here with Colin Bergman, one of the players of the night. Went two.
I told you.
That one hurt a little bit?
Not at all. And I mean, it's all shouts to Potty.
Freaking. Overall, just a great season. And thank you to everyone for riding with us. And as a wise man once said, Ronnie Stewart, peace. We out of here.